A disease or a disability fundamentally does not cause misery. Misery is always self-created. Situations are happening. Some situations the way you can handle it, some situations the way you cannot handle it. If you allowed your humanity to function rather than your prejudice to function, then there would be no misery in disability. The basic faculties in you, your mind and body is not in your control.